Tobin. How are you today?
I'm just fine.
Good. We're in Oshawa today. We're at the Oshawa Bell Pensioners meeting. And Owen is talking to us today about how long he's been a member and what's important about BPG.
I guess when it started, I was fortunate to take my money out of Confederation Life in June of that year.
That's 23 years, Alice was saying.
23, and I joined as soon as the BPG started. I've always supported it and come out to every meeting, whether they're held in Toronto or held in Oshawa, and enjoy meeting the people that I've worked with over the years. It's a great time to get friendship and a good time to look at any other information you can gather from the benefit people or a credit union or other involvement in the company. So,
and that's an important point to mention, because we do have a benefits administrator that comes to most of the meetings.
Yeah.
This way you can ask any questions that you need answered without having to wait through the queue. A lot of times you call the line and it's very busy. This lady is so helpful. She gets back to you right away with all your information. We have our rep, Karen from ComTech as well here, if you have any questions about ComTech. So it's perfect. Plus you get to meet and greet with everyone that you haven't seen for a while. If you had to say to someone why they should join BPG, what would you say?
To ensure the support of your pension and meet all the people that they have worked with over the years. The other item is benefits that are provided to us that you only find in Touch magazine that they publish. I think there should be a package to gather all those benefits together, because there are benefits for renting cars and hotels that you can use.
All the discounts, yes. I'm not sure if you noticed, but on the Ontario Central Chapter website, we did put an article on all the benefits in a big package. So take a look there, because we did incorporate everything in there. We will update it now because of the new alarm force. Because we apparently get a discount on alarm force as well.
It was published with the InTouch last issue.
Yes, a lot of people didn't realize that, because I think originally when people asked the question, Bell hadn't made up their mind yet. And the answer, I think, originally was no, but now it is included in, so you'll get a benefits discount on the alarm force as well. Well, thank you, Oban. We really appreciate the time, and continue coming to the meetings.
I will. Keep seeing.